surrounding the shore, and it welcomed John Cabot and the Vikings before. In search of a dream when they came on the tide. It's a history we cherish and share with our children with pride. When our fathers were young, they fished from the sea. They worked in the forest, they worked in the field. They sat round the fire and spun many yarns, and created a culture that thrives on its own within charm. Heart of each Newfoundland daughter and the son. Promise of hope of the incoming tide, of a life and a future our children can look to with pride. Times that find us together. And those who stay behind.
please, a generous killer. Cause Carson gin, some heavy-duty fat, to serve as an elephant filler. Well, I'm as good as dead, but I'm sure well fed, cause I love those buckets of ribbons. I like to drink that liquor and chew those bones, even though I'm pickling my gibbons. Putting on the peas, pudding and the greens, and the carrots and the turnips. Can you smell that steam?
Some good boy, some new potatoes.
With a pudding, pudding, lumpy. No, I just can't wait. I'm a salt beef junkie. Now some folks like to eat carrot sticks, cause they're afraid they might become a gluttons. I don't like those rabbit foods, cause I'm afraid that I might pass buttons. Every Sunday morning, while some folks fast or eat food that tastes real crabby, I got my salt beef dinner, I'm cooking on the stove, cause I wanna die real happy. Putting on the peas, pudding and the greens, and the carrots and the turnips. Can you smell that steam?
Sure can, boy.
Some new potatoes, with a pudding, pudding lumpy. Oh, I just can't wait. I'm a salt beef junkie. Gene Fonda likes the wheat sesame seeds, and Twiggy likes low fat tofu. They don't live in Newfoundland, where the winter wind blows right through you. If they lived in Wesleyville, where the north wind blows right vicious, they'd enjoy their salt beef dinner, just like me and the missus. Put on the beef pudding and the greens, and the carrots and the turnips. Can you smell that steam?
That is good, boy.
Some new potatoes, with the pudding, pudding lumpy. No, I just can't wait. I'm a salt beef junkie. I don't want it to be 103 if I've got to throw my beef out. When it comes right down to preparing my food, I don't want the germinator shocking. I'll take my chances on a salt beef dinner. I'll keep my head in this bucket. Put on the beef pudding and the greens, and the carrots and the turnips. Can you smell that steam?
Sure can, boy.
Some new potatoes with a pudding, pudding lumpy. Now I just can't wait, I'm a salt beef junkie. I just can't wait, I'm a salt beef junkie.